Sup guys, Shino705 here, or Alex, most people call me, and guess what I'm finally bringing you? Yep, that's right. Marc Ecko's Getting Up Let's Play. I know I fucking didn't say that I was gonna bring it out, like, freaking way long ago. But I mean, the first time, freaking file got fucked up. Second time, the file I was about ready to upload fails on me right when I'm uploading it. Try to upload it again, file gets corrupted on me. Ain't that a bitch? So, here we are. Got this one going, and you know what? New game. So, I hope you guys enjoy this, and you know, probably just gonna put in the first two chapters or so, because, I don't have the greatest internet in the world, as you can kind of figure. Because I'm not rich. But yeah, I'll probably just limit them down to like either 10 minutes or like every chapter or so. Depends how it goes. Yeah. I know, I'm sounding like I'm not even making clear sense. Alright. Well, basically, this is, you know, main menu. Not really that big of a deal. Okay, and then this is where you're going to be showing all your missions and acts and everything. And we'll just start it up. And this one is just going to be mostly freaking just the cutscenes. Because, well, all games really open up with a main cutscene. Black Book. Yeah, you know what? I'll show you guys the Black Book right now. Even though I won't really use it. Let's see here. Right here, you get four. I wouldn't say murals, but there are certain things you can tag up in certain places. And what you can do is you can always go through these and just change the color if you don't like it or whatever. No, but they always have the first one be default, and you cannot change it. Like, I'll press X right now, and it won't let me change it. And then, you know, you can just keep going through these and find one you like or something. Pretty much the same stuff. Later on, you'll get more styles like murals, roll-ups, wheat paste, that kind of thing. But, you know, you don't really need that kind of stuff. Freeform, that's for little challenges. We'll get to them. You know, they just include, like, oh, I'll put your name up in six spots or something like that. You know, in this amount of time or something like that. And right now we only get stickers, markers, and aerosol tags. Later on we're going to be getting stencils and posters. And yeah, sometimes they're good, sometimes they're bad, but yeah, you'll see. Man, I'm really liking that dog stencil right there. Alright, well that's aside from the point. Let's start this thing up. Grandma Cecilia's. Yeah, honestly I've been putting this off for too long. But now I'm on spring break, so you guys can get more videos. Yeah! Maybe. I don't know, I gotta see what's going on and everything in my world. Okay, I need to shut up now.
How I end up in this mess? I just wanted to get up, get my name up. Grandma used to say, gray hair is God's graffiti. Now I know what she meant.
Ooh, yeah, you'll get to that in the end. Before they were silver, they were gold. I don't know, I always like saying that when I see this act, considering I've seen it like 5 times already.
I told you to stop this nonsense about being a graffiti artist. All that scribbling is in art. The streets are going to kill you like they kill your father if you stay on this track. Coltrane Crowley, if you leave now, I don't want you coming back.
Feel the energy. Go to the light. Karen Light!
Good evening, New Radius. I'm Karen Light. A spokesperson for Mayor Miguel Sung announced today The mayor will focus his efforts to clean up the city's deteriorating urban condition with the enactment of his revive, rebuild, and renew strategy.
They playing themselves with this protest shit. Rinoli and hippies, whatever, yo.
All right, I'm back. Hope you guys enjoyed that little tidbit. Seems like he's gotten kicked out of his home. Well, not really kicked out. Just, you know, can't come back there. So, oh, man. But yeah, look at all this. Can you believe they're letting this stuff happen, you know? Oh, yeah. It's pretty cool. That little stencil right there, you actually get to spray that later on in the game. It has to deal with coal, but I'm not going to ruin it. Exactly.
Yo, that's sick like the flu.
Well, yeah, this is like a 2005 game, so don't be expecting like too much great high quality graphics. So but hey, it's good nonetheless. Oh, hey, what are they watching? Oh, so rude. Alright, whatever, let's just go. Bam!
Toy ass biatch! This is Vandals of New Radius turf.
That's funny.
Whose wall is this?
Yeah, see what I did? That's what I was talking about with, you know, putting up your name on something. You know, they'll give you rep points, you know, which unlock more stuff for you, like moves, fighters for the arenas. Like, that just basically means like boss fights kind of thing. And you can like replay them and everything, and yeah, that's pretty much it on that.
Soda!
Later.
Yeah!
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yo, yo, jump his ass! Yo, son, wanna battle? Let's battle.
Okay.
Throw down, toy, you don't want none.
Yeah, this is the thing I hate about the tutorials. They won't let you beat up the guy until you finish what they're telling you.
You ain't nothing but a bitch.
Come on. Okay.
Hey, CCK! Over here! Ah! Over here!
Damn. Come on. Oh.
Curfew begins in 5 minutes. Oh. And you will be ticketed.
God damn it, cops. I was about to say something.
You must return to your home now.
CCK's bugging tonight.
But yeah, like I was going to say, I can't wait till the... Until these tutorials are all over with, so that way I can finally say different shit about this, not just have to explain everything. Alright, let's get out of here. But yeah, it freaking sucked when I got the file like ready to upload or anything, because I actually had the end of the first act already done. And that was when, you know, he kind of finds himself into, like, an actual, an actual graffiti artist kind of thing. And I was looking it over, and the final boss fight for that act ended up not recording. It, like, recorded half of the boss match, and then the rest of it, and it, like, just came, just didn't even show up. I was like, oh, man, that sucks. So, yeah. Honestly, I really wanted to bring it out, you guys, but I can't really deal with this technological issue kind of thing. But, whatever. Oh, yeah. you guys are wondering if I'm recording this to like HD or something,